Loco, here. Good boy. Loco, here. Break. Loco, here. Good boy.
Got little teeth.
Good.
Tried to reach out and he gave him a low growl and mm-hmm. said, you know, don't do that, just ignore him.
Yeah.
And then he came out in the yard probably a couple hours later and I was sitting out there with my brother-in-law and he walked towards us and Scooby went up and sniffed and he said, well, I guess we're okay now, and started to reach out again. I said, no. And he was already in the process and he kind of lunged at him and ripped, shredded his shorts.
Ready to lash out at skittish. I'm barking incessantly, was driving us nuts.
We are shocked at how well he can stay in place, sitting, walking with us. It was amazing. We had bad ideas and we thought that this was not going to, you know, we would have had to put him down.
Basically, he helped us save our dog.
Yeah.